Sometimes I just think he's too hot for me to listen to anything he says. Because it kind of comes across like the guy who's really hot in the meme is like, damn, just heard about racism.